on that simply. Come up with what it is you're trying to say.
The truth, the one thing we're wanting, get used for fronting by some in their dumb interviews. Misusing illusions confuses a mind. The truth is a nuisance when you think of life. You see, giving me a pen and paper is indeed a pleasure greater than prison meals. But it didn't mean our scripts would change, cause if MCs are spitting fables, it can seem like wisdom failing with split up scenes. That just seem like different scenes from different plays. It's a misery like a nicotine gets to reach unpleasant states of filling your lungs with tar. The thing that I want is to spread the statement. The system needs to get a taste of how victims feel, and not just fate to let the braver respirators live and breathe. I estimate that industries in this field are blessed with ways of killing teens with guillotines. Epitomes of better leeches, I guess it's fate. But if the deal was just to make us die like punks, I'll cry upon to drown my sorrows down a slow. Try to bond with gravity, and happily I'll frown tomorrow. Watch the truth, is it real imagery or is it me touching abuse? To say I drank a bucket of rule and rose from the dead. Jumped in the queue, wanted the food the homeless are fed. But what is the truth, and is there just one answer to use? See, I'm just confused when hunting for clues, and some things I do, but notice my focus, cause most tips I can refute. One thing to prove some of my views on nothing that you have ever heard, and not just clever words. I got this better verse, I read it first and went to church to find out which bits are cursed, then try to follow from the guise of Solomon and sacrifice my code of conduct to make my motto strong to taste what's paradise. You have to know your right from wrong and practice oaths with wiser monks. If loyalty gives royalty, then cats that don't will cry in bulk. Ask if you want kids to know after you die with sorrow. Dudes will burn when you are learning laughter through life tomorrow. That's constitution, dumb illusions, cause who was Christ? The dude that tried to do what's right and crucified by foolish guys. If cops have to scoop fingerprints and pocket a few, drink a sense, then what is the truth? Since it's good, is it up to what you think it is? No, that's the problem with most subjectivity. It boasts what we all think is dope, but that's really cheap. It's a nothing false pit where dozens fall quick like inspectors in Hillsborough. It doesn't solve shit. We mustn't all get finicky, stuck with timid dreams. No, my proximity is close, I talk vividly. Yo, fuck activities that promise peace but lie. The only reason I might not roam with Jesus Christ is beneath his beliefs, which are strong and influential. See, my mission seeks deficiencies just as long as truth is central. Fill half of us with wine, we'll kill orphans just to find the truth. It's a contract that lots of us have signed. The truth, the one thing we're hunting to view, but some think it's fronting and dumb interviews. Misusing illusions, confusing the minds. The truth is a nuisance if you think it's nice. The truth is quite ruthless, ask roofers to see bright. Whether or not it's better to block your roof off to see bright. To sleep right, you each might want a mattress to ease minds. Fuck it, the truth is a complex mind. You just working up your mind, dude, trying to find the words that can define you. Some have died while searching for divine truth. So why should I? Cause I'm certain that I'll find the clues to fight the lies. Signify.